And so here we have a gift set with a St. Elizabeth of Hungary statue and DVD. This set includes a 3.5-inch statue of St. Elizabeth of Hungary with a matching prayer card. She was a 13th century princess of Hungary who was married at 14 and widowed at age 20. After her husband died, she built a hospital and served the sick. And St. Elizabeth is a patron saint for widows, nurses, brides, and caregivers. The gift box includes a short biography of the saint and a prayer for her intercession. And the set also includes a My Catholic Family St. Elizabeth of Hungary DVD. In this animated EWTN home video series, children meet a new saint in each episode and learn about growing in holiness. St. Elizabeth of Hungary always trusted in God's divine direction and providence throughout good times and bad. As Alex and Sergio participate in a parish competition and use a compass to uncover different clues, they learn that Jesus is our heavenly compass and that we should always trust in Him. The running time is 30 minutes. And here's a short clip from My Catholic Family.
Now let's see. Wartburg Castle, where St. Elizabeth lived, was at the top of a steep hill, much too steep for sick people to climb. So St. Elizabeth built a hospital at the bottom of the hill. And she would go there to feed the patients with her own hands, to make their beds, and to help them during the hottest days of the summer. She also gave money to poor children so they could go to school. She fed 900 poor people in the castle every day.
She shared her wealth with the poor, didn't she?
Yes, and that's why I say she lived a life of Christian simplicity. She shared what she had in an intelligent way.
An intelligent way?
Yes, that's right. Often, instead of giving someone money, she would find them a job so they could earn their own living.
Lord, I give you thanks for everything I have. You've given me so much, and I want to help the poor. You're my guide. Please never leave my side.